it was a real shame probably in the 1990s that just needing more space and that so many documents started to be just destroyed or shredded.